at the location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Reynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Reynard is one of the Shadow Clan's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
Bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
I'm in.
Hurry. Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Coming, command. Garage area is clear. Over.
Find the perp! Check over there!
All right.
Thank you.
Keep your eyes open, okay? I hear you loud and clear. Copy, Command. Still looking. No sign of the perp.
Shot, shot.
Spread out. Comb every corner.
Loud and clear.
Command, I'm in the garage. I got nothing. Over. Clear.
Command, area is all clear. Please advise, over.
Nothing at my position.
Nothing here.
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking.
The mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. To get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.